Did you know that this breed has significantly contributed to the development of the dairy industry in countries like the United States and Canada?